6, 8, 7, 6, 9.
Whoa!
What the fuck are these? We're starting crazy. Oh, wait, these are Japanese words. No, they're not.
Actually, it's Japanese, I think.
We just said Japanese! PaRappa the Rappa! Here I am, again. Where the hell am I?
Welcome, PaRappa, to Earthbound Battle Backgrounds.
Orange.
Orange. More orange.
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Those are more strawberry.
Oh, I'm here too. Hi, PaRappa.
No, you're not. Leave. Why am I blushing?
I think you got a cold.
Hey. Hello.
Why are we in an Earthbound RPG?
Everybody, bum 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 bum.
I made the joke, but it really does feel like Earthbound shit.
Yeah, yo. For one.
Wow, I'm in it this time.
Here we go.
Hand.
They're holding hands.
Oh my God.
Okay. We're all holding hands.
I don't want to hold your hand.
Me neither.
Orange.
Meanwhile, the oranges are eating the strawberries.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
I think it's a Fruit Ninja ad.
That's what those words say, Fruit Ninja.
Oh, I got... this isn't my karate dojo. What the hell? Oh, you mean... You dare come back here after I told you to be gone. I don't have any food for you. But I do have this honey bun that I cooked in the microwave for 20 seconds.
Yeah, fuck yeah. That's your onion episode.
Oh, gosh, you know, I don't even know anymore. Last thing I remember, we were in, like, a weird Earthbound battle background.
Fuck up.
Actually, now I think about it, it could have been Hylix. Those words did seem a little realistic, you know? Or I guess Quaylig? I don't know. It was trippy as hell.
Oh.
I just exist. Oh yeah, you do. Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
I don't have anything to add to this conversation. I think we all agree.
Yeah, sure. I'm just kind of here because I paused my game.
Quirky one-liner.
Shut up.
You get back here! Huh. I don't allow you to take my... Sam, what did you take from?
Did you guys hear something?
No.
I can't hear anything.
Nothing. Not at all.
Why are you just looking at Bear like that?
I don't know. What did I do to you?
I'm hungry!
I think they might be on.
Nice to meet you, hungry. I'm Katy.
You can wipe you with my McDonald's! I ordered that! My Uber
Mr. Onion!
Oh.
Mr. Onion?
I think that guy's in crack!
Guys, I'm here to direct a movie.
Yeah, you're directing good movies.
That was a very good shot.
I know, it took me 20 hours to do.
What the
Holy
fuck?
Holy shit.
Yeah, we're way behind schedule, Mr. Onion. I need you to hurry up.
Can you stay in the van at all times?
I can't see. Behind a flower.
My fucking dojo teacher fucking doing a movie?
That's your dojo teacher?
Oh, wow. I think those were the two guys from the baseball game.
I think they might be onto something, but I'm not for certain. Maybe they're actually turn a new leaf. Let's all make a movie.
Are you a fucking moron?
Sick! I'm up for that. What are we gonna do? Are we gonna do romantic? Are we gonna do horror? Are we gonna do other shit that happens in movies?
Let's do horror. That'll be fun.
I don't know about that. It's kind of been overplayed, if it be not.
Maybe the killer.
Movies.
Koi, me go jiwa. Me want me coffee, because I am good movie star. And I get... What the fuck is that?
Damn, my bro got bitches.
Yeah, I won. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to be. I'm supposed to be, Jackie Chan.
Yeah.
What? Yup.
What?
Oh, don't know what to say to you. I exist. I'm hungry.
I think he'll do a great job with the karate moves.
Hey, you remember that one song he did? Chop kick and all that?
Chop
okay,
chop
bye. Kick.
That has to be the most racist song for the Master Onion. Chop kick.
No.
I don't know. I think it wasn't really that racist. I mean, I don't know. I've seen more racist things. You ever played Disco Elysium? It's got some pretty crazy stuff in it.
No, but I know one of the racist songs is this. I want to be ninja.
Oh my god.
Chop, chop, chop down, down, chop down, down to Chinatown.
Circle. This thing's everybody like an Alexa sing. With a response to songs. Like that.
Are we doing this bit? Are we?
No. No, we're not. This was only a couple second bit.
What?
Anyways, we're following them now.
The
because
radio on.
I think... I think the boombox told us like some fucking future.
I don't think this is the right idea.
Alright, how did you gonna make it, Bob? Can we please get to the next scene? We are so far behind schedule. The movie releases tomorrow.
Jesus Christ, that guy is fucking rich or something, probably.
No, they're doing movie. Hello? Move on! God fucking
Jesus
damn.
Christ, my
chin. Your chin. Oh, look, I could just do shit in here. Hello.
What do you want?
I want your supplies.
I don't think you can have our supplies.
I will take your kidney.
Well, I don't think I should talk to strangers either. This is my butt.
You're older than me, you fucking old coot.
Jesus Christ, PaRappa. I mean, look, I...
Shut the fuck up. Look up okay. There.
Sneak it up sneakily into the alley. Oh, hey, they're going into the alley. I just...
No shit.
All right, now that we're here, I'm gonna take your kidney out of your wallet.
Well, I was just...
It's mine now.
Oh, God, no! He's doing the thing I was gonna do!
Oh, no, he found us. Quick, take his kidney.
No fucking shit, I found you idiots. You fucking guys turned the corner. Plus, your disguise are horrible.
Did you hear something?
We gotta shout those rapscallions.
I told you earlier, it was the guys from the baseball game.
I said...
Who?
Master Onion! Master Onion, bro! Can you smack this bitch?
Me?
I don't think he's listening to us, PaRappa.
Oh, no fucking shit.
He's like meditating hard time right now. I don't think we can get to him.
We should beat him up!
Alright!
We're back!
Oh god, Lupin! Oh my god!
Oh no, dear!
Everybody, don't worry. We're not robbing a bank. We're just making a movie without consent.
I hate movies! Hollywood, no!
Okay, so they're using him to rob a bank.
No. Did you hear me? So we're making a movie, not robbing a bank. He robs a bank, it's of his own volition.
Sorry, I have brain fog. Do you have money?
Don't kill me, please.
Just do it. Just keep doing that. Very nice for the camera.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Oh yeah, I don't care. Give me money or else. I show you onion. You don't like onion.
I like onions actually. They're very tasty. Bye.
Oh, everybody get them money.
What the hell is this? Bro, what the... Shut up.
Yeah,
this.
They're stealing money for fun, huh? Money for fun! They're robbing that bitch!
Ooh, I can't carry all this shit. Someone help. Actually, no. Never back down. Never give up. I'm him. I'm going to carry this shit. Or something.
And that's the way he's robbing a bank.
Yeah. Oh, got it. Yeah, there we go.
Well,
opening for parts as extra. Oh, I did that.
This is throwing off my
mojo. I'm Parappa the Rappa! What the fuck?
And we're the police! Boy, do you have a license to direct?
No, I don't.
You don't even have a license to dress up!
This is very unfortunate.
Hey, sir, it's those guys from the baseball game.
Let's book him!
We have to book it for our crimes! Of fashion.
Well, you're just gonna let him get away like that, officer?
Thank you, everybody, for your participation.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was illegal.
I didn't know he was taking money.
You should have seen that coming.
I thought I was being cool for my new movie.
I mean, it was kind of badass.
Oh, I'm feeling tipsy. Oh, damn. I took a shot before I got here. This is embarrassing.
You took a shot before you got... Like, a shot of what?
Don't worry about it.
Master Onion, you took a shot of what?
I don't know if I like this anymore.
I'm heading back to my dojo.
Can you walk any slower so I can keep talking to you?
Oh, wait, we can film a movie, us.
Word? We can film a movie?
Deadass, for real, my boy. Get over
Yay!
Here.
Whoa, what a great Yay! Idea.
Movie!
We'll be right back with Parappa the Rapper. We are back with Parappa the Rapper.
Parappa the Rapper.
Parappa the Rapper.
Parappa.
Parappa. Okay, so, you know, you gotta get the Kool-Aid for the refreshment.
I'm willing. Yeah.
What?
Hey guys, I found him.
Cool.
What did you find?
Oh, you found?
I don't think this is appropriate.
Is that Alexander Hamilton?
No, that's not play. Alexander Hamilton.
I don't think that's...
I found him on a play.
Alexander Hamilton!
Alexander Hamilton was not a fucking red coat. Alexander Hamilton was a blue coat.
That's not a good idea, is it?
I like that one.
Well, how about this?
That's just racial profiling.
I feel called out.
I didn't know.
I feel called out. Oh, what the fuck?
I think that might be just
guys,
good with the normal.
Guys.
Let's roll them with this string.
Let's not do. Oh.
Are you ready? Let's get this over.
Can you normally fly through the air?
Okay, action! I'm filming.
Yeah, the action, take one or some shit, Yaga.
Punch air!
Keep punching!
Yeah.
You're giving him a wedgie!
He's not flying.
Yeah, my bad, I'm sorry. That was a little overboard.
No fucking shit, you're not up in the tree. Oh!
Ralphie, you're making it worse!
Master Onion, I'm sorry!
He's becoming that lemon dude from Adventure Time.
He's an onion though.
Katie's next.
Yeah, take 43 or something. Yeah. What am I doing? Am I contemplating thoughts?
Probably.
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, God.
Oh, man, I think he's having an aneurysm. Quick, call an ambulance.
No, he's fine.
I think it's
fine.
More of a stroke.
No, he's fine. Trust me.
I don't know. Look,
take two of scene 43. Yeah. What am I
do
doing?
Do not fucking cough on set. I will fucking break your ankle.
Stop coughing so much. Oh, wow.
Yeah, still not enough.
He's definitely getting there. You can do this, Master Onion.
Take three of scene 43. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me look at him. Go. Okay. Get the fuck
off. Let me go. I don't think that's correct in any way.
I'm doing so good right now.
What are you talking about? He's doing great.
No, he should definitely
get himself. That's not how you throw pom poms around.
I'll not diss my boy for five fucking minutes.
I think you're just being a little too harsh on the guy, I mean.
Oh, yeah, bro, this just sucks.
Paula's next.
You just kinda, yeah.
Where did you get the money for this?
Take scene 15, 50, sorry.
Yeah!
Yeah! Keep going!
Okay, whoa.
Oh, I went a little too far. Here, let me help.
Oh, he is Louise.
Oh, my leg.
I think this is a bad idea.
It's me.
It's scene 55. Take one.
I almost fucking kicked him.
I like this chair.
Yeah, this actually is going quite well.
Yeah.
It's Spam and Square!
I want him to do this forever.
Yeah, I think we're getting the hang of this.
He's doing it forever.
Oh.
Yep. Just breathe. Okay? Clear out your sinuses. You didn't say anything. You lost your opportunity to speak. Anyway, my time's up.
Dude, 66, take one. Tired of all holding this shit.
I just realized I'm wrong.
But
what the fuck?
Yo, I heard this is really cool. Like, blowing up your head is like, it's gonna be the next thing. Like chest person from the Alien movie. It's gonna be the next big thing. Trust me, this is gonna be hot.
Ow, you asshole!
Oh, Jesus!
This is not my idea!
What the fuck was that all about?
I just thought it was...
You know, I don't know anymore.
Rappa, I think it's your movie. You should probably direct instead.
No fucking shit! Where did we get all this shit from? How you doing, bro?
The store?
I feel depressed. We did everything, and somehow I'm still ass. Maybe I should do something else.
Maybe we should go back to the basics. Yeah!
I feel like that was an attack towards me.
Yeah, me too.
Fine, I'll head back soon. What the fuck are we doing?
We're just gonna blue screen this whole thing. It's gonna be like a Robert Rodriguez film, alright? Let's get this over.
What the fuck is a Robert Rodriguez?
Have you ever seen Shark Boy and Lava Girl?
Fuck
Spy
no.
Kids!
What the fuck is this?
Scene 87, taking one.
Don't forget to add Mr. Electric.
Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, shit! I got a Charlie horse! Help! I got a Charlie horse!
And here we have Charlie Horse the movie! It's gonna be a big success!
Hey Gaster, isn't the guy we duped into robbing the bank with our film?
Yeah, I thought I told you about this already.
Let's go see it.
Hey fuckers, welcome to my movie! I made this on Roblox. For real. For real.
Woo!
Hey, woo! Yeah!
Woo!
I love Roblox!
God, fucking crusty ass toes.
Oh boy, I love
Don't talk
Roblox.
About his toes, that's nasty.
Shut the fuck up!
You
Three.
Two. One.
One. Fuck you!
Oh, my ass! Help! And I will show you the power of onion squeezed lemon.
We will want you to show us that!
And remember, everyone, if you can make her laugh and giggle, you can skibbity toilet like Minecraft Fortnite olive oil. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do Dennis Fortnite's menu button or something. I don't know. I don't know what you kids say nowadays. Yeah, yeah. Breathe. Oh, shit.
Bro, this is terrible.
I'm watching. Is this a snuff film? Oh god, it hurts like I'm having a heart attack. Oh no. Fine.
After you're being a baby.
This sucks.
This is a work of art.
I don't think they like it very much.
I think he likes it. I think he fucking loves it.
I think that was an alright movie, I guess.
Yeah, it was okay.
This is fucking cinema right here. This fuck Mario movie. Fuck all bigger movies.
I don't know, man.
I feel
maybe we should not direct.
Oh,
you asshole! You made a fight to me. I'm going to chop kick block your ass.
Oh.
I'm joking. My God. It was a prank, bro. You just got fucking pranked.
Oh my fucking God, you
get
bitch.
Pranked, bitch!
Fuck you!
I'm the ultimate prankster, me and my long ass chin!
Yo, big ass chin.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
I guess he's off to YouTube.
That was a waste of time.
I think he'll find a place in Prankster's vids on. Yeah.
Hopefully he doesn't go too far with them.
I hated all of this. What did you think, PaRappa?
Are you smoking?
I can't wait to wait 5 other fucking episodes.
Where the Oscars, baby? Suck my dick!
No.
I wasn't asking you!
I'm sure you'll find the things I'll teach ya, be sure to beat ya. Nevertheless, you'll get a lesson from teacher. Now kick,
kick,
punch,
punch,
jump,
chop,
block,
block.
Once more now, kick,
kick,
punch,
punch,
jump,
chop,
and block,
block.
Don't get cocky, it's gonna get rocky. We're gonna move.